The Story of Conceited Johnny. Johnny was a very good-looking, but vain boy. One day he was invited to Lucy's birthday party.
"Are you coming to my party, Johnny?"
asked Lucy on the phone. Very smart as usual, in his best clothes and accompanied by his little dog, he went to Lucy's house to the party. He did not forget to take her a present and had a lovely bunch of flowers with a large pink bow. When he arrived at the door of Lucy's house, she opened it herself.
"Happy birthday, Lucy. Take this. It's for you."
"Oh,"
cried Lucy, pleasantly surprised. And the party got underway with music and was great fun because all the boys and girls there loved dancing. But poor old pup didn't enjoy all that merrymaking very much. He had a terrible headache. Johnny lit a cigarette to show off in front of all the little girls who were watching him.
"How conceited Johnny is,"
cried Lucy.
"Yes, I don't think smoking's good for you," added her little friend.
But Johnny, who was only a little boy after all and never should have lit a cigarette, soon began to feel the ill effects of smoking. He was so dizzy he had to flop down on the floor.
"Oh dear, whatever is happening to me?"
Johnny was sick for a whole week. What would his admirers say if they could see him in such a state? What a fine chap Johnny is! His faithful friend the pup was also most concerned to see his master confined to bed. And that is the story of a little boy who didn't do his homework because he wanted to run before he could walk. So don't forget, never smoke. It could be fatal.